Ladies and gentlemen, this is 89-year-old Sean Meehan from Corbally in County Limerick. I'm going to sing a few songs and I'll tell a story. Hope you'll enjoy my storytelling and singing. I'll give it the best I can. My first song now is a Limerick song, Sean South of GARRYEOWN. But on a dreary New Year's Eve, as the shades of night came down, a lorry load of volunteers approached a border town. There were men from Dublin and from Cork, the men and Tyrone, but the leader was the Limerick man, Sean South from GARRYEOWN. And as they moved along the street up to the barrack door, they scorned the danger they would meet, the fate that lay in store. For they were fighting for old Ireland's cause, to gain their very own. And the foremost of that gallant band was South from GARRYEOWN. But the sergeant filed their daring plans, he spied them through the door. Just then guns and the rifles, a hail of death did pour. And when that awful night had ended, two men lay cold as stone. There was one from near the border, and one from GARRYEOWN. No more you'll hear the seagull cry, or the murmuring Shannon tide. For he fell beneath the northern sky, brave Hanlon by his side. He's gone to meet that gallant band, a Plunkett person tone, a master for old Ireland, Sean South from GARRYEOWN. A master for old Ireland, Sean South from GARRYEOWN. Thank you very much. Thank you.